know he's going to be looking to come back and do it right here at Grand River. Randy Overton and the Evil Diesel. He's not happy with that start. I'm sure he shut that down voluntarily. There was a couple of shutters that run through that truck. He might have had a problem with the drive line.